Bund.
Published a paper in 1913, Psychology Struggle for Existence, and he said, psychology and philosophy are wanting to separate. This is a bad idea, because psychologists will lose capacity within their discipline to deal with conceptual questions. And in any legitimate science, conceptual questions come up. A good science and good scientists recognize that their discipline is not purely empirical. There are conceptual questions.